At last, you arrived. Good, good. There is much to do, and every moment is critical. I'm Overseer Tremel. For decades, I've administered the trials that prove who is and is not worthy to join the Sith Order. The trials are a chance to weed out the weak. Those who face them either survive and become Sith, or die.
Mark my words, I am destined to be Sith.
It wasn't destiny that brought you here. Yes, you are here and ahead of schedule because of me. I expect you to obey. You face your trials, you serve me, and I will make you the most powerful acolyte here.
You had better be able to deliver that, Tremel.
Leave your doubt at the door. There's no room for it in here. And no time to waste. The trials themselves are difficult enough, but they are hardly the greatest threat you face. There's an acolyte here named Vemrin. He's your enemy, and he will try to kill you. We must prepare you.
Let him try. I'll destroy him.
With my guidance, someday you'll destroy all your enemies. That practice sword you've arrived with is insufficient. The blade of lesser acolytes. You need a dominating weapon. In the tomb of Ajunta Paul, there's an old armory. A strong Sith warblade awaits you there. The tomb is thick with claw slugs. Deadly, savage creatures. Be speedy, but careful. They've been the end of many an acolyte.
If they lack the instinct to avoid me, I'll feed them their heads.
Once you acquire the warblade, I suggest you spend some time in the tomb bloodying it. Then come to me in my chambers in the academy.
Excuse me, acolyte. Sergeant Corman, 5th Infantry Company, Corriban Regiment. Can I talk to you?
Speak freely, Sergeant.
Thank you. You're the acolyte Overseer Tremel had brought in special, right? Heading down in the tomb to show what you're made of?
Yes, that's correct.
Well, here's your chance to not only show off for the Overseers, but start building ties to the Imperial military as well. I'm here commanding a hard target mission to exterminate claw slugs in this tomb. They're horrific things. Mouths bigger than your head. I've lost 3 squads of good men fighting them. They come in packs. They'll swallow a man whole.
Death is a way of life.
Yes, sir. But the mission is in danger of failing. Sending more men isn't the answer. The damned claw slugs breed so fast there's no way to wipe them out conventionally. So we started targeting their egg chambers. They went insane. We managed to get explosives to all of the egg chambers, but the claw slugs were all over us before we could detonate them.
Perhaps I could be of assistance.
Don't underestimate those claw slugs, sir. They're smarter than they look.
I have taken care of your problem with the looters in the tomb.
Ah, then I'll assume my men are dead. Even so, you have done us a great service. Their loss is your gain, I suppose.